basazinsizini abangani nabahlobo baba chikele hayi khona thathu Jesu umhlobo wenene mungana lone kesitonga agasoza kulahle ayi wenunca lahle temba nguba yebo Jesu yakuzwa bampele Jesu akahluleki Jesu ukubhekile hayi Jesu wami
uJesu
akahluleki
akahluleki
lo engimkhonzayo
uJesu
ukubhekile lalela kukhona imindeni esezinsizini ukukhula nokufa kubahlase kodwa khumbula uJesu umhlobo wenene makhona joshe ngesipedi akasoza kulahle Ngalafithemba mtasekhaya Angikhathali ukuthi bakhume bathini ngawe Noma bangathi umubi bekdampe zothi wena namhlanje Ungalahlithemba
Hayi
Isinkulunkulu kuthanda kunjalo Akanandaba ukuthi ubhekene nani lifeini Akanandaba ukuthi sifo bani siphile emzembeni wakho zothi wena namhlanje bamphelela
What you did
Kodwa ngonje
But khabe nje
Yeah
Poverty has a level There is a level you can categorize poverty with A, B, C to wherever you... So everybody is poor if in terms of richness and things. Everybody is something that even the rich people around here couldn't do.
Papa bona ilobe 2008, Manua bona ilobe 2010. Unfortunately, the sad story is Nkwabo balobe in September, September month. That is my research. And because of that, umama wabo yena obeyakha le ndlu le ngoba engasekho yonke into ime tsi uma ngakhuluma isiZulu. Ime yonke into tsi ayikho into ehambayo la kule family.
The beginning of wisdom is the fear of the Lord.
Hoyu uri mathomo a vutali ndi ofa Yehova. Eh.
So
inibudzani hava vatuku hava uri u khori mina.
So I want you guys to understand that you might not have your parents with you, they might have left you, but God is gonna be your parent and God is gonna take care of you.
Okay? Yes. Yes. Yes.
So
yes.
And I want to encourage you. Do you go to church? What church do you go to? Okay, I want to encourage you to keep going to church every Sunday and whenever there's time to go to church, okay? Don't don't despair, don't give up in life. Keep going to church, keep going to school, and do your best to make sure that you pass at school. And this is not where you are ending. You still have a bright future. It's never too late. It's never too late. You can still make it. You will still prosper. Out of you can still come engineers, can come doctors, can still come lawyers.
Yes.
So this is not the end of it. And with elders like them around you, whenever you need something, go to them and find refuge in them. Okay? All right. Thank you so much. I love you. May God bless you. Okay.
Where wote diwe wote mudzimu ndiwe wote fulufelo langa apo siyacho diwe wote ai diwe wote mudzimu baba ndiwe wote fulufelo diwe wote.
Okay, so we're moving to the school now. We just finished donating some groceries, the fridge and a stove to this child-led family. It's very touching, it's very emotional. We're very touched, it's not nice. But the Lord is with us.
Yeah, this is part of the job, this is what we do. As funny as everything might look, we're doing God's work. We're just doing it in our way, but we're touching lives. We're not selling anybody water. We're just touching lives, and not just Venda, the whole country, we are coming.
Do you know you have given a child-headed family a Christmas blessing? They will forever remember you. When they pray, your name will be called, and God will bless
you.
Lift Oh, yes, it's a Agakata. Oh, Nigarana, Nina. Kuluni, where to? Oh, yes, it's a
Agakata.
So I want to tell an excuse or an interactive quality, but you cannot say if you are in the bar, have a Taurugana with your mini. You can be whoever you want to be, you can go wherever you want to be. Nakwana, Yena, Tamakumach, condescend the more, and focus catch for the Tabayway. Cut the Valan, I'm going to catch you guys on the Musi. It's you call us on Abamahara and Abamahara, and you're going to get us in a photo that's on. So please. Don't encourage out. There are people who care outside. You're not alone. I don't go to that too. So to say it in a no chicken, woman, I want another tusa, not the tusa nigga is together. I tell you. Ne at your radio and garundo baby one this corn to the one radio, but that push out and I go to the push out and the mosquera and the other together zone was and chip up on and about and a mosi. So I thought small item when you go celebrate a birthday away. Now what is an internet towers and I've honor in the queen and the woman Hayani and Abaone did this anyway because I'm proud of where I'm from. All right. So now Nabe when you go to the Michigan and Abe 5 years to come. Never need some way any quit as you was in
it. In this Sbu Banda. Okay, gospel singer. My God, you should come here and celebrate my birthday that was yesterday together with you guys, okay? And I understand that a lot of girls are going through issues and challenges having to access these things, okay? So we're here to give it to you for free and we're gonna leave some in the school for those of you that will need it, all right? Are you happy about that?
Yeah.
All right, there's a song of mine that says, Diwe Wote. You know it?
Yeah.
Dee, Alright. Can we now get to cut the cake? How many of you are ready for the cake? Yeah. Alright. So what are you going to sing?
Washikwembu au tatika swa misava ulandela ubona kalo yeso watazo.
Once again, thank you Holy Spirit for traveling with us this far. Thank you dear Father for your will is done. No matter the circumstances, Lord, your will is done. Heavenly Father, thank you for sending us as your messengers. Thank you dear Father for today. We are once again your vessel. In the name of Jesus Christ, Lord, we thank you Holy Spirit. We thank you for our best friend. We thank you for our vision. We thank you for Lord, you are our best friend. We thank you for Lord, you are the only God that we trust in. Lord, we thank you for Lord, no matter even if we don't understand your vision, you know your vision. And I ask you using us for your vision. Dear Father, thank you. Give us the strength, give us the wisdom to navigate around these circumstances until your will is done. In the name of Jesus Christ, Lord, we thank you. Let your will be done upon everybody's life who is holding hands right here. In the name of Jesus Christ, I pray for wisdom for everybody who's here. I pray for strength for everybody who's here. I pray for courage for everybody who's here. I pray for love for everybody who's here. In the name of Jesus Christ, may everybody say amen.
Amen.